Hello and welcome to Reality News Roundup. Here are the top stories of the day. Union Road Transport and Highways Minister Nitin Gadkari recently said the road construction in India had reached an all-time high of 20 kilometers per day. The minister said his ministry would be constructing 25 kilometers of roads per day by the time the NDA government completes 2 years next month and will reach 30 kilometers a day in another 5 to 6 months. Meanwhile, the central government approved ₹1,622 crore highway project in Karnataka under its flagship road building program called National Highways Development Project. The Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs, chaired by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, has given its approval to development of four-laning of the Hospet Bellary Karnataka-Andhra Pradesh border section of National Highway 63 in Karnataka. A statement from the Road Transport and Highways Ministry said. Diversified Group ITC Limited and Starwood Hotels and Resorts recently extended their existing partnership for 11 ITC Luxury Collection hotels and one hotel under Sheraton brand. Strengthening their partnership further, the two partners also announced 3 upcoming ITC hotels under Starwood's The Luxury Collection brand in India. The addition of ITC Kohinoor in Hyderabad, ITC Narmada in Ahmedabad and ITC Royal Bengal in Kolkata will take the inventory up to 15 hotels over the next 4 years. Luxury hotel chain Hotel Leela Venture plans to sell its 5-star property in Chennai for reportedly around ₹800 crore. The company has appointed JM Financial Institutional Securities as its financial advisor for the sale. The report said the quoted price is not in line with the market valuations. The property, opened in September 2012, comprises 326 rooms and is built on 4.8 acres. Thank you for watching. For latest updates, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and Instagram.